Shamrock doesn't grow in California. And your shillelagh is a 45. It's the leaf of all the chiefs, but I can't keep it alive, 'cause shamrock doesn't grow in California. A letter came from my sweetheart in Ireland. The envelope was brimming full of tiny shamrock seeds. She said, I'm sure you know, you can't make the shamrock grow. Don't plant it over there beside the sage and jimson weed, 'cause you know,
shamrock doesn't grow in California.
It won't grow.
And your shillelagh is a 45.
It's the leaf of all the chiefs, but I can't keep it alive, 'cause shamrock doesn't grow in California. Well, I planted the shamrock seeds my sweetheart sent me. My thumb is Irish green, I said, for me they're sure to grow. My good friend Mike O'Shea came every day for 30 days. When cactus grew instead, Mike said, why, I could have told you so. Don't you know, boy, that
shamrock doesn't grow in California.
Yeah.
And your shillelagh is a 45.
It's the leaf of all the chiefs, but I can't keep it alive, 'cause shamrock doesn't grow in California. I close my eyes and picture the emerald of the sea from the fishing boats that dingle to the shores of Dunedee. I miss the River Shannon and the folks at Skibbereen, the moorlands and the meadows with their 40 shades of green. But most of all, I miss a girl in Tipperary town. And most of all, I miss her lips as soft as eiderdown. Again, I want to see and do the things we've done and seen, where the breeze is sweet as Shalimar and there's 40 shades of green. I wish that I could spend an hour at Dublin's churning surf. I'd love to watch the farmers drain the bogs and spade the turf, to see again the thatching of the straw the women glean. I'd walk from Cork to Larne to see the 40 shades of green. But most of all, I miss a girl in Tipperary town. And most of all, I miss her lips as soft as eiderdown. Again, I want to see and do the things we've done and seen, where the breeze is sweet as Shalimar, and there's 40 shades of green.